Google, show me what it feels like to live in a tram architectus house.